I was born in California in the year of 86, with a bottle in my hand and a smile upon my lips. The green, green grass of home turned to brown come summertime, but I stayed in an Irish frame of mind. As Grandma always said, I was a lucky one. Four-leaf shamrock from the Emerald Isle. Aaron's favorite son with a bright Irish smile. Grandma always said, I was a lucky one. Was in the year of 91, 92, or 93. Then my sisters caught the chicken pox and then gave them to me. And as the years went by, you know, I thought I had recovered. But a quarter century later, 'twas the shingles that I suffered. Grandma always said I was a lucky one. From the Emerald Isle. Aaron's favorite son with a bright Irish smile. Grandma always said I was the lucky one. Well, some folks drink the barley, and some folks drink the rye. Most folks find a sip of beer will put a twinkle in their eye. Me, I sit amongst them and I let the teardrops fall. I've an allergy to gluten and there's gluten in them all. Grandma always said I was a lucky one. Four-leaf shamrock from the Emerald Isle. Aaron's favorite son with a bright Irish smile. Grandma always said I was a lucky one. My thanks to all who listen to my little Irish song. Those who interrupted me and those who sang along. And if you've got no words to add now that the song is done, well, thank your lucky stars, you're not the lucky one. 'Cause Grandma always said I was a lucky one. A four-leaf shamrock from the Emerald Isle. Aaron's favorite son with a bright Irish smile. Grandma